Testing 1 2 1 2.
It's been a long day. You just wanna go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out today. We can tangle it away. Now I'm here.
Just in time. This is everything. started talking about building a family. I think the girl was like, they look like about 20, early 20s, and the girl she fell in love with was 25. And a 25-year-old girl told her that she wanted them to have a baby. So the young girl started sending her money so that they could be like, I don't know, just paying for like a surrogate mother or surrogate something anyway. And then 2 weeks later, after the girl sent like $1,000, the girl told her that she heard a baby in the background and said, oh, I got our baby. So this girl really believed that she was a mother, and she never saw the boy or the girl on Skype or nothing, because, oh yeah, the baby was a boy. She said her phone was broke. And get this. At the time, they live in the same city, and the girl would never meet up with her. This is what's crazy. The girl took her money, never had a baby. She was 18, and the girl, the 25-year-old that she fell for, was more of a more curly light. She was very disappointed. She had been pretending to be her sister. 2 years.
Testing 1 2 1 2.
It's been a long day. You just wanna go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of date. We can tingle it away. Now I'm here.